I really need a wife.
Dude, Jamie, come here. Look at this chick.
What?
That girl right there.
She's like my age, and I'm like half your age.
So?
So like way too young for you.
Age is just a number.
No, I mean like, no. Like, they're supposed to be older, and so they can, you know, so you can have a nice conversation, you know.
I don't care about conversation.
No. No, like, I don't know, don't you think, okay, just have that. Don't you think
okay,
that a lovely, January, seriously, a lovely lady like that, wouldn't she just hypothetically go so well with me?
Absolutely.
No.
You don't even see a little
She's
bit.
She's totally fine. Well, I mean, it's not like you're gonna marry her, right? I mean, it's just like, you know, you might go out to Olive Garden like once or twice, and then, you know, she might give you an awkward phone call.
We're definitely getting married.
Yeah, we're
getting married.
Soup.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.
Wait!
Huh?
I have to give you something.
Okay.
Here, take this. Don't tell January.
Okay.
Made me blind.
Damien? Hold on, honey. I'm gonna go get some peaches from the tree.
Ah!
side back.
Pluto, no!
She's cheating on him with another man in a peach tree.
You know what? Women have needs. She loves him.
She's not showing it. She's with another man.
Then I'm just gonna have to give her some wicked awesome speech so he believes her story.
Like you, the lies you gave me when you were out hanging out with Zeus? Yeah, I remember that.
That was 500 years ago! Let it go!
Marco! I can see. I can see. May?
Oh no.
What were you doing?
I was getting some peaches to help your eyesight.
I'm pretty sure I just saw you screwing Damien in the tree.
You just got your eyesight back. You don't know what you saw.
Maybe she was right. She has a way with words.
May, come back! May!
Faces that she's making, and I think she's pretty.